the soon-to-be-released Ubuntu 21.10 operating system is now powered by the Linux 5.13 kernel series, which looks to be the final and default kernel for the Impish Indri release. Coming upon 9to5 Linux. With the upcoming Kernel Feature Freeze September 16th and Kernel Freeze September 30th development stages, it would appear that Ubuntu 21.10 Impish Indri is sticking with the Linux kernel 5.13, which recently landed in the main archives of the distribution as the default kernel instead of the Linux 5.11 kernel used until now from the Ubuntu 21.04 Hirsute Hippo release. Linux kernel 5.13 has been released at the end of June 2021, and it introduces in-shell support for Apple's M1 processor, support for the landlock security module to create safe security sandboxes for mitigating the security impact of various flaws in user space apps, as well as the ability to handle ASN1 trusted keys. It also comes with some nice features for AMD users, such as in-shell support for the AMD Radeon, Aldebaran GPU series, in-shell FreeSync HDMI support for AMD GPUs, and driver support for AMD Navi GPUs. On top of that, Linux kernel 5.13 features support for Apple's Magic Mouse 2 and Amazon's Luna game controller. It's a great kernel release, and it's nice to see it in the upcoming Ubuntu 21.10 release by default. However, since Linux 5.13 isn't an LTS long-term support series, it will probably reach end of life before or short after Impish Indri hits the streets on October 14th, 2021. But that shouldn't bother users much, considering the fact that Ubuntu 21.10 isn't an LTS release either, which means that it will be supported for merely 9 months. After all, the Ubuntu kernel team is always tracking the latest Linux kernel releases, so you will be able to install a newer one at any time. Next week on September 23rd, we will be able to download and test the beta release of Ubuntu 21.10 Impish Indri, which will probably ship with the GNOME 41 desktop environment by default, as well as GCC 11, LLVM 13, and PHP 8.0 also as default. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.